One of the things I'm most proud of is that we've funded national security. We've given our soldiers the tools and resources they need to win anywhere and everywhere around the world. That's really important because for 8 years we'd underfunded the military and they had not been able to accomplish the even more dangerous missions that we ask of them day in and day out. So we funded the military properly. In addition to that, we've made sure that their families are more secure back home with the largest pay increase for our troops in over a decade.